Hi, I'm Serge Sue and welcome to Mac Studio 8. In this episode, how to zoom in on Mac. This has to be one of my favorite and most used feature on the Mac, using zoom with scroll gestures. Being able to zoom in and out on anything on your display is a relatively easy process, requiring using the combination of modifier keys and scrolling gestures on either the Magic Mouse or trackpad. Straight to a demo, so let's get started. To enable zoom with scroll gestures on the Mac, you will first need to activate it by pressing the following modifier keys simultaneously. Option, Command, F5, which will launch the pop-up accessibility options window. Now simply select Enable Zoom using scroll gestures by checking the box here. We'll get to changing the default modifier key and size of the zoom loop window in just a moment. For now, just press the Done button to use the defaults. Once zoom with scroll gestures has been activated, you now have two options available to turn it on or off. One is pressing the Control key and the other is pressing the Control Option keys. Option 1. Using the Control key with scroll gestures. Hold down the Control key for a permanent zoom window by scrolling upwards or downwards with one finger on the mouse or two fingers on the trackpad to zoom in or out respectively. Once activated, you can let go the Control key and pan around the screen using your mouse or trackpad. Anytime you need to zoom in or out, hold down the Control key again. The zoom window does not disappear until you have zoomed out completely while holding down the Control key. Option 2. Using the Control Option keys with scroll gestures. Hold down the Control Option keys for a temporary zoom window by scrolling downwards or upwards with one finger on the mouse and two fingers on the trackpad to zoom in or out respectively. Anytime the Control Option keys is released, the zoom window disappears. The default modifier key to turn on zoom is the Control key. To change it with another modifier key, launch the Accessibility Options window by pressing Option Command F5 keys as before and click on the Preferences button here. From the drop-down list shown here, you have the option to select another modifier key to activate zoom. While on the Preferences window, make sure the Picture in Picture is selected in order to display a rectangular zoom loop window on the display. Unfortunately, only a rectangular loop is available. To have the zoom follow the keyboard focus, check the box shown here. Furthermore, to change the loop size and also to make sure the temporary zoom option is selected, click the More Options button here. Check the box here if it's not already selected to activate the temporary zoom option when pressing the Control and Option key simultaneously. Finally, click the Adjust Size and Location to change the loop size and click the Done button when finished. Once you're satisfied with your preferences option, close the accessibility window. And that's all there is to it. Enabling zoom using scroll gestures could not be more simple. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.